Sin is cursed. Sin prays. It curses its form. It prays for dissolution. Sin sees dreams of its own destruction. Sin is looking at us. We live in a fading echo of time left us by the Destroyer. Free him from you, Yevon. Free him. The faith that has become sin.
Sin swam in the sea near Xanarkand. Perhaps the waking dream eased its suffering. Your father touched Sin and became real that night, foundering in the seas of Spira. How sad now that he's caught in the tragic spiral. He is Sin. He is lost.
Should the dreaming end, you too will disappear, fade into Spira sea, Spira sky. But do not weep, nor rise in anger. Even we were once human. That is why we must dream. Let us summon a sea in a new dream world. A new sea for you to swim.
a fading dream, but one touched by reality. Spira will not forget its reality, nor the one who has saved it. Run, dream, run on. Pass beyond the waking, and walk into the daylight.
Why couldn't we see to stop the dreaming? Why did we stay on in Spira? We had forgotten for so long. We had forgotten to move forward. We had forgotten to change.